Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Fitzgerald. Here they are for their first and last stop of the holiday tour, the Siegel-Schwall Band.
Thank you. Well, you don't love me like that, but the dance all right with me. looks like a gallery.
Yes, it is.
All right, we're going to attempt a couple of songs for you. We hope it fit this time of the year for you. A Christmas song. We'd like to first wish you all a Merry Christmas. Thank you. Thank you from all of us, for all of you. If I can get it right, it goes something like this.
2, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
You be my queen. Thank you. cause I'm a king bee. Buzzing round your hive. Well, we're gonna make
Siegel, ladies and gentlemen. Corky Siegel. Thank you. How about it one more time for Sam Lay? sorry. Now I'd like to just introduce you. Introduce you here to Sam for a minute. Because it says on his drum thing, Legendary Sam Lay, and this is an understatement. Sam was the original drummer with Howlin' Wolf, Muddy Waters, Little Walter, Paul Butterfield.
Yeah.
He was on the album, the drummer on the album with Bob Dylan, Highway 61. Sam's got his own band also, and he has CDs coming out all the time. And all the blues drummers will tell you that Sam's the best.
Thank you very much.
And he's getting old. So keep your eye on him.
All right. Oh, yeah. I'm going to tell you about the little girl I had didn't want to treat me right. Well, of course, Sam said, what you going to do with that woman? I said, you know she don't never treat you right. I said, hey, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. This is what I told him. Listen at this. I told him, I say, Corky, he said, yeah, I say, listen, the woman I love won't treat me right. She leave in the morning, stay out all night. Don't shoot her. I got to shoot her. I got to shoot that woman, cause she won't treat me right. I told him, give her my money, everything I had. I come home in the evening, she felt that bad. I got to shoot her. I got to shoot this woman, cause she won't treat me right. And I told her, I said, the little red rooster told the little red hen, I ever catch you squatting round my nest again, don't shoot you. I got to shoot you. I got to shoot this woman, cause she won't treat me right. Thank you. know you know I'm telling you, but I ain't gonna shoot nobody. Mess around and get shot.
Thanks for your advice, Jim.
For those of you who can't hear the hecklers in the front, they said, thanks for the advice, Sam. Here's one we haven't written yet. From his tragedy.
call for help as it skips across the wire. Spot the signal smoke from a suffocated
jail. And they asked me to send a little Christmas message to you. So I'll tell you about the rest later. I want to be there in the morning when the L come to the station. I want to be there in the morning when the train come down the track. I want to be there in the morning when the train come to the station. I want to be there in the morning when the train come down the track. year, but I'll see you in the spring. When the train comes down the track, oh, oh, be there in the morning. When the L come to the station, won't you be there in the morning? When the train, come down the track.
With the razzmatazz, you shake her with the doodly-doo. Do you know what's on my mind? Do you know I want you to? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll tune our recording. Thank you.
Speaking of which, here's a hangover song.
What? Just
this is it.
Where's the kid who's supposed to tune this thing? The one who works for $100 a week and all the cocaine he can scrounge. Alright. With a circus clown. Well, now I might have been love, sweet love, that made me be so blind. Maybe it was nothing but lust, but I think it was the wine. Thank you.
child. I know you're the one for me. I wanna love you, baby.
We are going to end this set at some time.
No! That's not on the list either now.
But listen, we got...
Why?
No!
Why?
They don't know linoleum. We're going to end with a holiday song.
about love. It's a love song. I don't know if we're ready for this.
2, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
one, it's two things. First of all, most important, it's Mark and Yoshi's birthday today. They just turned the big one. The big one being 40. For those of you that are 50 and 60 and didn't know the big one was 40. The big one's 40. To Mark and Yoshi. I'll sign this. But I also want to say that we have free Siegel-Schwall Chamber Blues and Jim Schwall tapes and CDs for everyone, if you're willing to pay. But they'll be free to somebody if you give them as a gift. And it is our carefree home, so. But, oh, and we're coming back for another set. The one with linoleum in it. We always do requests, but we do them on the next performance. Because we need time to work on them, you know what I mean? I mean, someone requests something, we can't just do it.
15.
So, I'm going to...